Kiev, the city is absolutely fantastic. The people are very friendly. The support here is second to none.
Did you enjoy Man United winning a trophy last year? Was that good?
Yes, well, for Chicharito was great, yeah.
They didn't win one last year.
Yeah, unfortunately,
but it was really exciting.
Portugal, muito bom.
What have you made of Kiev?
Brilliant.
Excellent.
Fantastic.
Lovely people.
Yeah, no problems.
Where have you travelled from?
London.
Are you impressed with England so far?
Yeah, they've been better than what I was expecting. Yeah, with the squad selection, I think he's done well, Roy Hodgson.
I'm a Fulham fan and I love Roy Hodgson, so he can do no wrong for me, I think. So I adore the bloke.
Are you both Fulham?
No. Man United.
Who does he think is better, France or England?
По составу, я думаю, сильнее будут все-таки игроки французы.
I think that if we are talking about the whole team, that the football players of France, they are stronger.
Who came top of the group?
Кто лучше всех? Кто типа лучше всех из группы?
Ну, на данный момент одинаковые показывают результаты Франции и Англии. То есть одинаково по игре нельзя сказать, кто лучше на данный момент.
At the moment, both teams are equally good players.
И вообще Евро такая атмосфера хорошая. Это просто реальная жизнь. Очень много приехало туристов из Швеции, Франции, Испании.
How far do you think England will get in this tournament?
It's a very strong team. Lampard is one of my favorite players.
He's injured, unfortunately.
And it's
You know that all your team are very good, and of course very bad.
It's a really, really nice city, and everyone's been really welcoming and kind to us.
Don't drink this. That's my main impression.
What is it?
It's the local soft drink. Hard to say. Do you want to try?
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah. Another favourite team in England.
I think France play a very good football today.
What about England? In England, do you have a favourite club team?
England? Not so bad, but I thought it would be better game for England.
Kiev is wonderful and the people is wonderful. Everyone is very kind and I have a good time. Very good, very, very good time here. So. Okay. Everything was good, but not the result.
Now we can see the Beckham in your native team because we know that he lived to America.